It's time to let the past be history. It's time to close the chapter.